Okay, so this is the book, Simple First Words, Let's Say Colors. So this one is for colors, right? And there are basically, you need to put, there's like a battery in the back of this thing. And this is how it looks on the front. And this is for kids 1 plus. It basically, first words, speaking skills and hand-eye coordination. Like that is the goal of when you read this book and in like very interesting and fun way. So let's start. Press the button to hear the word.
Blue, orange, pink, yellow.
Okay, let's try. Red. Red chilies, rose, fire truck, strawberry, raspberries. Find a button that is color red. Yeah, Virthi, find a button which is color red. Yeah, you found it. Green. Broccoli, peas, pear, leaf, frog. Find a button that is color green.
Green.
Yeah, you found the button. Very good. Next one. Okay. Corn, toy truck, sunflower, banana, duckling. What is this color? It is yellow. Find a button which is yellow. Yep, this is the yellow button. Very good. Blue, sky. We saw the sky today, right? We went out. Butterfly. It's really nice. Blue parrot. Butter crayon. Blueberries. Yeah, we had blueberries. It was tasty. Let's choose the button. Blue. Yeah, this is the blue color. See, blue and blue. Okay, now we are going to go to the next one. Orange, pumpkin, fish, carrot, tiger cub. This is orange. Tricycle, onions, beets, jewel, grapes, purple. Next one. Come on, we need to study hard. Pink is Virthi's favorite color, isn't it? Virthi is wearing pink today. Virthi's whole room is pink. Cupcake, dress, flamingo, piglet, Virthi's clothes. Virthi's bed, everything is pink. Brown. Chicken, bread, dog, teddy bear, nuts. Brown. Yeah. We found it. Black. Rabbit, blackberries, cat, ant, shoes. Black. Duck, ball, milk. Oh, Virthi's favorite milk. Sheep, socks. Oh, Virthi's favorite socks. Yay, we found everything. Can you match the color to the picture? Lizard is green. Flower is pink. Starfish is blue. Tram is red. Truck is yellow. Hey, we found everything. Yay, we won. We now know all the words and colors. All right, okay, thank you. It's a nice book. It's like a very fun book. It teaches kids, and I want her to start seeing this thing every day and playing with it, so that when she starts, she's like not something is new to her, so she's like also more interested in learning why all these different colors and everything. So yeah, it's a pretty nice book. Battery is rechargeable, replaceable, so you can just remove the screw and replace the battery with a coin battery. So you can hand it down to or keep it for your next child, or hand it down to somebody else and they can still use it. So it's not like it's going to go waste after the battery is over. So yeah, great book. We are very happy with it. We are going to continue to learn with this book, right? Yes, pink clothes.
Pink.
All right, thank you.